Heqin is thrown by Lin Heqin, her control.
Right behind it.
Well, she gets her pinned up against the circle. Lin Heqin to start walking her legs up and looking for submissions.
Nicely timed and placed left hand there from Ritu Phogat. Trying to go to side control. The Indian gets there now. Here's that leg. What's Ritu looking for here, Dragon?
Ritu's looking for side control. She's trying to get past. Right now she's in side control. So now she's trying to go to her bread and butter, which is that crucifix. She's gonna try to take that arm, that left arm of Lin Heqin right there, put it down in between her leg, hold it there, and then drop ground and pound. Lin Heqin knew what was going on. Right, she keeps her arms tight into her body and then starts wall walking to create that scramble.
Title. What a moment. Congratulations from all over the world, including from the Prime Minister of Canada. Cuts in the hips again here. Pins that arm, exposes the face of Lin Heqin. This is Ritu Phogat's bread and butter. This is what she does. Those hands of Ritu Phogat.
Of really preventing Ritu from doing a lot of damage. You can see the kind of the reddening that's starting on her face. That's from these short strikes that Ritu's landing. Trap Lin Heqin. If she's able to get back up to her feet, but I don't know if she's going to be able to at this point. She's got to keep her back off of that wall. She has to keep circling. She can't stay still and allow Ritu to back her up like this.
Under 3 minutes remaining.
After I back up. She's still got 2.5 minutes to put in some work here. She still has a chance in this matchup. But Ritu's just, once she gets you down, it is really hard to get Ritu off of you.
Ritu Phogat, who began training in wrestling as a 7-year-old.
Here, she has to get onto her side. Yeah, just like that. She cannot stay flat with her hips and her shoulders flat on the mat. Ritu's just too strong. She's got to keep digging those underhooks, create that movement.
Kuna called for it. She listened. So well done. Face exposed, picking these shots nicely, making sure they land.
That's what the
turned in. Full mount here from Ritu. Elbow again, the corner set
outside of her body, and then do another.
That's what
the other part. That's nice.
And some cerebral GMP. Still in full mount, in control. Finding these openings that Lin is. Ritu Phogat. High in the mount.
Trying to walk her way around. Oh, she's got her almost. She's almost out. She's got to create a little bit of movement. We got 30.
In the winner's circle tonight here in Singapore. On the ground, she is just amazing.